go, buddy. Let's get you some water. Okay, no, hold on. Let me put the bowl down first. I'm going to spill it. Whoa, slow down.
Look, Meg, I don't know what your problem is. I thought Dad's humming was pretty entertaining.
You know what? This is what I'm talking about. This is a perfect example. You're my brother. You're supposed to be on my side, and you're such a bastard to me.
How am I a bastard?
Oh, you want the full story?
Meg, please.
Not now, Mom.
I think Brian's getting a little water in there.
Chris, you treat me like you hate me, and I don't know why. You say hurtful things to me constantly. Do you have any idea what that feels like? What if I said those things to you? What if I started calling you a fat, zitty loser who has no friends and smells like an old woman who has birds for pets?
Still bricking.
Is it too much to ask to be treated with a little decency from my brother? Maybe show me some kind of kindness by not jumping on the Let's Get Meg family bandwagon?